Victorian taxpayers forked out nearly $1.3 million for lawyers to negotiate the fallout of the axed Commonwealth Games. Lawyers were hired at least 3 weeks prior to the state government informing the public of that decision. The state's top public servant travelled to London to inform Games officials of the cancellation 3 days before the announcement, 2 days before Cabinet signed off. Details of the costs were released ahead of an upper house inquiry into the cancelled Games.